Good morning, grade 3 class. Today we are going to revise the lesson number 1, A Day with Panda, which we have already studied in the online class. I have already explained this lesson. So today we are going to revise the main points of this lesson. Let's discuss about the panda. Do you know how many kinds of pandas there are? Pandas are of two kinds. First is giant panda and the second, the red panda. Next, where do pandas come from? The giant pandas are usually found in the forest of central China, and the red pandas are found not only in China but also in Myanmar, Nepal and the Himalayan forest of India. Now let us read the color, height and weight of the panda. The color of the panda, in that giant panda is black and white in color. Red panda has reddish brown fur on the back and black fur on the belly. They also have long bushy tails. Now male giant pandas grow up to 6 feet in height and weight more than 110 kilos. Female giant pandas weight is lesser than 105 kilos. Red pandas are much smaller. They grow like a fully grown cat. Food of the pandas. Pandas' favorite food is bamboo. They eat bamboo for breakfast, lunch and dinner. They eat its stem, leaves and shoots. They eat large quantities of bamboo to get the nourishment they need. They spend about 10 to 12 hours a day eating. Captive pandas are found in zoo, have a wide variety of food. They eat cereals, milk and garden vegetables. Red pandas also eat bamboos. They also eat insects, fruits and sometimes small animals. Let's find the part of the story that tells us why pandas are in danger and what we can do to save them. In the given lesson, people are cutting down trees, their natural homes, the bamboo forest. So pandas' life are in danger. And how we can save them? By saving the forest. I hope, children, the main points you must have understood. So we'll do the reading part in the next video. Thank you.